Hi everyone, this is Mitch from PickDawgz.com here with your free pick in the Seton Hall versus Michigan State college basketball matchup on Thursday, November 14th, 2019. PickDawgz.com is my website. We've got free picks on every game every single day, so be sure to stop by and check it out. And of course, here on YouTube, I do more free pick videos than anyone, so be sure to subscribe. But let's get to this one between Seton Hall and Michigan State. Seton Hall 2-0 to start the season. Michigan State 1-1. Of course, that one loss to Kentucky in a real tough game, and now the Kentucky's lost to Evansville. Maybe takes a little bit out of it, but hard to say. I still think at the end of the season, Kentucky's the team that's going to be there. And of course, the Spartans were ranked number one to start the season. Seton Hall 4-1 against the spread in their last five home games, and 8-2 against the number following a win. Meanwhile, Michigan State 9-4 against the number in their last 13 road games, and 9-2 on the road against the number, against a team with a winning home record. So Michigan State, no stranger to playing the good teams who are good at home. The thing about this one is I think Seton Hall is going to treat this like the Super Bowl. They're getting 6 points at home. It's tough not to take the number. I know Michigan State, absolutely loaded. Cassius Winston, I mean, what more can you say about this guy? He's just a superstar. But I'll tell you, I'll take the 6 points with Seton Hall. I think Michigan State wins, but barely. And that's going to be my free pick. This is Mitch. Thanks for joining me. Have a great day. Be sure to check out all of our free picks at PickDawgz.com. And of course, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and join me for our live show weekdays at 10 a.m., weekends at 11. I give out tons of free picks on that show, so be sure to subscribe and join.